Boston College will be looking for a new leader. Father William Leahy is announcing he's stepping down as president. Father Leahy has been the longest serving president in the school's history. He is now finishing his 28th year at BC. Father Leahy will stay on as president until the summer of 2026.